going down.
Approach and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed. Area secure. Intruder, identify yourself. Clear. False alarm, standing. intruder detected. Beginning search.
Yes? Yes, I suppose you're right. Lead the way. Can we just... I cannot do that to Hans, to leave him alone like that. Sorry, it's just... I was down there for so long. The idea of returning is quite daunting.
Danke, dass ihr zurückgekommen seid. Ich bewundere eure Stärke.
Well, who could resist coming back to such a wonderful home? Sagen wir einfach, wir haben einen positiven Betrag für Londons Ambiente gemacht.
Bitte, meine Herren, lasst den Mann arbeiten. Können Sie ihn zum richtigen Anschluss bringen?
Of course, Emmanuel. He's keen for you to get started as soon as possible. If you would like to follow me. Okay, now, if you can hand me the module, I can install it. Thank you. Okay, Emmanuel, can you say something?
Not what to say. The thoughts without content are empty. Intuitions without concepts are blind.
Ah, excellent. Now we can all enjoy the fun.
Morality is not properly the doctrine of how we may make ourselves happy, but how we may make ourselves worthy of happiness. Do you have any questions for the great philosopher Immanuel Kant? Yes, logic is my speciality. Let me see it. Interesting. This is a three-dimensional computational array. I'm actually quite familiar with these, as elements of my core programming are structured in a similar fashion. I'm not sure if I can determine the end result. I'll try executing it. Just give me a moment.
You did it?
I scarcely believed such a thing was possible.
He's gone. He's gone and we are free.
We cannot really offer you anything. After all, we've been trapped here for so long. But all we have is yours. I honestly have no idea.
Neither do I. But isn't it fantastic? Years of banal drivel disguised as high-minded intellectual discussion? We are no longer bound to the gilded cage. Death to the machine. Now we can finally live a life with risk, love, death, betrayal, victory. The possibilities are endless. Thank you for everything.
Here is my service weapon. It's an antique at this stage, but maybe it'll help. I'm afraid that we cannot offer you more. Once again, thank you.
Where am I? Oh, how many more times must you reboot me?
Hold in there, friend. You'll be as good as new.
I feel violated.
All right. One more reboot. Now.
You made it!
There you are. Do me a favor and send out a signal on that beacon up there. There you go. Try switching on your navigation system.
Navigation systems online.
Did it work?
Yes.
Well, don't sound too enthused. I hope the journey wasn't too formidable. Getting over the Thames is no easy feat without a vessel. This is Barry, my dear seafaring friend. A flock of pigeons laid a nest in his circuits. They washed up on the rocks. I'm not sure which happened first. Barry's navigation data corrupted. Had to be wiped. Those mariner beacons transmit the data he needs to sail between places. Acting as a kind of waypoint. Without them, he'd be bobbing around aimlessly like a jellyfish. There's quite a few beacons along the Thames. We retraced the boy's steps while searching for spare parts for Barry. It's not far up the road. The entrance is beneath that old monument. The tall one with the golden urn atop a pillar. From what I've heard, it was built to commemorate the first great fire of London. No, we kept a fair distance. I'm in no condition to fight. Besides, I have a friend to take care of.
I'm not ready to go back there. That place was horrible.
Three. There was the original. That was before the war. Then there was the war. That was the second one. Then we had another one 50 years ago. And that's it for now.
The boy knows his history.
Wait. Those people I was with. They're the closest thing I have to family. Please rescue them. Or find out what happened. If you do, I'll know where that ghoul was headed. The one I escaped with. He might be able to help you. He said he knew about other labs.
Here's that key the boy swiped. Good luck.
Thank you. Prostectron on duty.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're back! Did you find them? I say, thanks for trying, and for letting me know. Do you know what happened? Oh! That's not what I was expecting! Damn! Not sure what to do now. I can't stay here forever, I know that. Oh yeah, the ghoul. He went west, I think. Said he was going to St. Paul's Sanctuary.
That's where I was going to take you. Unless you want to save me the journey, Wayfarer. Since you're headed that way.
I ain't much in a fight, but I'm good with locks. Terminals too. Used to be St. Paul's Cathedral. Been around for yonks. They offer sanctuary to all those who need it. The trouble is getting there. It's possible. He ran faster than I did. You won't regret it. Let's get out of here.
Farewell, boy. Don't let this city change you. Wayfarer, if you're ever in Thameshaven again, pay me a visit. We have some important work for you. Follow the rules. And you'll always be welcome.
You see something I don't in that rubbish.